After graduating from the Global MBA, I immediately started at Medtronic, actually out of Jacksonville. I was just telling my rotation group that this was actually just a 6-month mission. I was covering for maternity leave for somebody who was away for a temporary time. And this 6 months turned into a 5-year career at Medtronic and allowed me to have a career in 2 continents with them. First out of Jacksonville with this maternity coverage. And then I was, through the networking and the work that I performed in 6 months, I was able to land a transfer into their Japan headquarters, where I was in charge of market development in Asia Pacific region. And this is without speaking the local languages. So you really want, if you want an international career, you really want to pick a company that has businesses across the world that allows you to have those transfers that can be part of your development because you have voiced this interest. And then 1 year into my assignment in Japan, I was supposed to be there for 3 years. I got called back in by the Jacksonville HQ because they had the opportunity to offer me a full-term position. This person who had been on maternity leave ended up choosing to be a stay-at-home mom and had resigned. So rather than them having to look for another person to fill the shoes, they thought that who better than me that I already done the job for a couple of months, done it well. So they asked me to come back and I accepted and worked with them and covered Central Latin America for the remaining time in the US and did basically 75% of my time on business trip on planes and covering all the Latin America and Central America markets. The small caveat is that I speak Spanish, so that also helped me land that position in particular. And then from there, due to personal reason, my mom being sick, I needed to relocate back to Europe, as close to France as possible. And to help me with my move, I tried to relocate with Medtronic in Europe, but at that time there was no openings that were suitable for my profile and my particular skill sets. So I ended up networking, reaching out to a couple of headhunters, and through the different companies that I reached out, I ended up landing this position in the Swiss German side of Switzerland, a company that I never heard of before, but still in the medical device, which is the field where I really want to stay because I'm passionate about doing work in healthcare industry. And I was very lucky. I ended up in a company where I had a wonderful team and it was different because it was no longer market development, downstream marketing. It was actually upstream marketing. So it was a lot of work with prototype testing, with R&D development and on the global product management side. So yet again, another global role that involved quite a bit of coverage from an international business trip standpoint. And from there, I was able to raise through the ranks and get to a level of associate director of global marketing. And again, at that time, the driving factor for my next career move was personal reasons. My parents getting older and sicker, I needed to be closer to them. And the German side of Switzerland was 7 hours drive from them. So I wanted to be closer to them by moving to the French side of Switzerland. So I was allowed for 4 years ago to do the remote flex work that everybody know now thanks to the pandemic. But at that time, working from home was not exactly super traditional. But my manager was super understanding of my personal reason and allowed me for that particular space. But it required for me to commute 3 hours one way a couple of times a week, which was not exactly great time to spend on the road and not doing anything else. So I was very keen on finding a position within the French side of Switzerland that would not require such extensive commuting time. And that's how I ended up at Intuitive through a personal connection this time around. Somebody that I knew from Medtronic was already working there, introduced my resume to for a particular job that I was interested in. And then the rest is history. I landed the interview well and took on a global distribution role and required five continents travel. So that was crazy. I was literally like 90% of the time on an airplane, but actually allowed me to reconnect with my friend Marietta in Australia during one of my business trip, which was nice. So I could pick and see some of my alumni friends. But it was not exactly the best quality of work-life balance. So that's why 2 years ago, when there was an internal possibility of transferring to another department that did not require extensive travel, I took it on. And that's where I am at right now in customer success, which is a job where you are really focused on partnering with your top accounts and top customers, in our case, hospitals, and trying to figure out how you can deliver on their outcomes toward patient, toward healthcare experience, toward the product that they need to get in order to deliver the best possible care for the patients. So that's kind of my story in a nutshell. And I would love to take on some questions if there are any.